And the match will be starting! And the bell rings! The Undertaker swings and misses! And the German suplex! He's gonna go again! And the Undertaker is down! And the Undertaker reverses Brock Lesnar! But Lesnar just reversed the Undertaker! And Lesnar again! German suplex! And somehow the Undertaker reverses Brock Lesnar again and gets back up. And he just drove him into the corner. Brock Lesnar got tossed into the corner. And a shoulder right to the face of Lesnar. And the Undertaker. A suplex! And a back body drop! And threw Lesnar over the top. And he succeeds. And stepping on the face of Lesnar. Is he gonna do it? I think he is. Lesnar's gonna go for his last ride on the outside. And there he goes, in back in the ring. And the Undertaker's gonna get a German suplex. A German suplex after when the Undertaker brought in the ring, Lesnar stood up and gave a German. And now he's driving a massive shoulder into the Undertaker until he falls over. Go for German. No wait, Undertaker's trying to counter. Oh! Undertaker going for a chokeslam on Lesnar! Going for a chokeslam! Chokeslam! The Undertaker beating Brock Lesnar and he's standing over him like he owns him. Undertaker picks him up. Trying to choke him out here. Oh wait, he's going for a tombstone! And the tombstone! Cover on the beast. 1, 2. Oh, and Lesnar kicks out! The Undertaker picks up Lesnar and he's looking for something. Oh, and a big boot! And he picked him up again. But Lesnar! Another German suplex! And the beast has up the Undertaker! And an F5! And the cover! What? And kicking out of an F5 is the Undertaker! Oh, and the Undertaker reversing Brock Lesnar. Oh, and tackles him right into the corner. And the Undertaker's looking for a chokeslam. Oh, I'm looking for a chokeslam. And a chokeslam! And the Undertaker. And has him up. And a tombstone! And the cover. 1, 2, 3, that's it! Here's your winner, the Undertaker! Thank you if you made it to the end of the video or if you watched. This is my first ever YouTube video and that is my wrestling stage over there. So thank you very much. Bye.